What's going on, Marinette?
My hair is a mess. I'm not wearing my princess dress. There's no music, no rose petals everywhere, and we're not on the Eiffel Tower. But even though this isn't at all how I'd imagined this magical moment would play out, it feels right. Adrian, I love you.
This couldn't be any more magical, Marinette.
Adrian!
Calm smack my slack!
Bob?
Clyde Donovan, you come home this instant!
Why?
What have I told you about putting the toilet seat down after you go to the bathroom?
Mom, I'm in class!
How many times do I have to tell you, Clyde? I was trying to get ready for work and the toilet seat was up again!
Betsy, come back home. It's just not that big a deal.
No, Roger, it's a disgusting habit and I am sick and tired of it! If I had sat down, I would have gotten toilet water all over my vagina!
My grandma's from Virginia.